I said I was gonna stars at 10 o'clock. Guess what? I kept my word, ladies and gentlemen. I kept my word. Let's get started, shall we? Friends to play along with me. People who I know personally. Not that it matters, but, you know, it's just worth pointing out at this point. Not that it's going to mean anything or whatever, but all right, now we can get started. Hoo-hoo! Yeah! Woo! Now we can get started. Tell you what, guys. Lots changed. Quite a lot has changed. Okay. You know, it takes a long, long, long time to try and get this all in. It's crazy. Kind of makes you wonder, right? It's crazy. You don't mean.
Woohoo! Yeah!
That's what we're talking about.
Right here.
Now. Crystal quartz. Okay. Guys, in case you haven't noticed, I'm on level 329 of this. So, yeah, just so you guys are aware. I'm making a bit of progress so far. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna get it this time. Nah. In the meantime, at least I got 292 coins to play with. So that's good. Pretty sure I'm onto something here. Well, I got something out of it. So that's good.
Thank you.
Get used to hearing that sound, by the way. Haven't gotten that in a while. That's all right. No probs. Oh man, I might just get it this time. It's all about strategy, guys. All about strategy. Oh yeah, that's a good thing. That's a great thing. So I know that much. Yeah. Yeah, that's what we're talking about. Yeah. Nah, I'm not gonna get it.
you. It's you, isn't it, Daisy?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, such a good girl. Yeah, I thought for sure that was Dean. Yeah, man. Got it. I don't know about you guys, but I'm having a lot of fun with this. Let me tell you. Yeah, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna wait till I have a lot of these saved up, and then maybe I'll do something from there. Till then, forget it. Not even worried about it right now. You know, I could do this level all day long. I really could, honestly.
Tell you what, guys, I'm finna eat me some lunch.
Now, as you might imagine, this is what I had for supper last night. I say last night because I got it last night, but I let it sit for a while, and then it was put in the fridge by morning. Pretty sure it's still good now, but if for some reason it isn't, I'll know. So, yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and test this out for myself, because, I mean, I had this last night. Pancho Villa's is a really good restaurant, too. You guys should check that out sometime. You'll be really shocked at how great the service is there. Gotta tell you, this is good stuff, guys. That's unbelievable right there.
You're practically playing itself. What are you doing, you little dude?
Rubber baby buggy bunkers. I don't know. Thank you. Tell you what, guys. Today is going to be a really good day. I just know it. Can you feel it? I don't know, man. Just making sh up as I go along. It's what I do best. Yeah, man.
3-star. Hmm?
Well, the reason why I don't play Bejeweled Stars nearly as much as I do Blitz is because that happens. That happens. You want a reason? There you are. I'm hung to tell you no differently. Take it as it is, or you can spin it however you want. Either way is fine with me. Ladies and gentlemen, while I wait for this to load, I would like to share with you something really, really interesting. My cover of an absolute R&B classic. You may know what this is. I mean, that pretty much sums it up, doesn't it? Yeah. Pretty sure I'm on to something here. Yeah.
Unbelievable.
See, you know, the reason why I stay silent during all this is because it's about strategy. You know? It's all about strategy. That's what it's about, people. I mean, I could lie to you about it, but that would not help anything. So, I'm just calling it for what it is. Trying to be legitimate here. That's all I'm trying to do. Got it. I had to go through like 180 of my coins, but man, was it worth it. Yeah. It's gonna do it, guys. For the time being. Yeah, man. Tell you, it's been a great stream so far. Part 3, of course, I'm gonna be doing Blitz again. I guess you guys know why. But yeah. I will see you guys then. See you guys around 12 p.m. Not midnight, because that would just be unrealistic. See you guys then, alright? You take care, everybody. By the way, now that I've thought about it, nah, this is the story about a old man who got a grain mine and a bitty bitty sand. You know? So tell me, what in the Fresh Prince of Hell is this? I don't know. Screw it. See you guys later. 12 p.m. sharp.